This is the 450L-E. And basically all this is the all of the features and functions for the 450L-B, but a dash E or enhanced version of that, which has integrated laser alignment, muting, blanking, fixed and floating blanking, and a slightly longer extended working range. Going back to the laser alignment, it's kind of cool. It actually provides a single plane of lasers rather than just a single dot, which is nice because it can help you with both angular and directional laser alignment. And then, as I mentioned, you've got cascading, muting, blanking, all that's kind of built into that dash E model. As well as you get a slightly larger working range with the dash E model. Just a quick comparison of the dash B and the dash E. You've got all of these are your indicators on the dash B. And then on the dash E, you've got the extra muting, blanking, and cascading indicators here. Also your laser alignment right here. But other than that, all of the physical aspects that I talked about earlier, the plug-in module, the transceivers, and all of that, that all applies to both the B and the E.